The right thyroid lobe is replaced by muscle fiber and connective tissue. The left bed has a similar presentation, however, there is an almost completely cystic lesion in the lower part. On the location, this lesion is probably of parathyroid origin.